Hello and welcome to Rome. I'm Richard Newman. Behind me, the magnificent Colosseum, and I'm in a city that's steeped in history. And history is really the theme of this month's free video tip. So no matter where I go in the world, we're working with people all across America, Europe, across into the Middle East, also going into Mauritius, all kinds of places. People seem to have the same problems. So see if you can relate to this. Have you ever been in a meeting where you find that people are not listening to your ideas? Maybe they're talking over you, they're interrupting you, they're just not paying much attention to what you have to say. Well, I'm sure that you found this to be the case, maybe in interviews, maybe in sales meetings, and we found this for thousands and thousands of people we've worked with across the world. People not listening to your ideas. So we always wondered, wouldn't it be great if there could be a way for you to get more authority, more respect, more importance given to your ideas in those key moments in your most important meetings? And then we came across this this great solution that's been very highly proven, and it's simply about history, which is the theme of this video. So all I want you to do is next time you've got a really important idea you want to put across in an important meeting, just simply give the history of that idea. So for example, if you've got an idea about engineering, what you can do is you could say, you know, for the last 25 years, I've been working as an engineer, and for the last 6 weeks, my team has specialized in focusing on this area, and what we found is there is a theme emerging which has given me this idea. Suddenly you can see by giving the history to the idea, it sounds much more important than just saying, hey, I've got a great idea. So try giving your ideas history, put the credibility behind it, and one quick note of caution, whatever happens, do not say, hey, I'm fantastic, and you know what, I've been around for a long time, and therefore my ideas are great. It's not about giving yourself self-importance, it's about giving your idea history. So I hope you found that useful, and you'll see me again for the next free video tip next month. But if you've got any questions, do get in touch with me, info@ukbodytalk.com. But for now, I'm off to enjoy the wonders and delights of Rome.